I'm a huge True Blood freak.
What was it like? I'm looking at this. This. What is this?
Well, it's Depeche Mode.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay. Huge, you are
huge True Blood.
Yes, yes, we got a Truby with us.
And I read the books.
Oh,
and
good.
Your character's not in the books.
Yes, she is.
Okay, where is she in the books?
She is very quickly in the books.
Okay.
She's a shapeshifter,
yeah.
And she teaches Sookie about the shapeshifter. She changes into a bat at some point.
That's your character.
That's me.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So are we going to see that storyline at all?
No.
Oh, my God.
At least not this year. You know what? Maybe last year, but not last one I'm saying. Maybe next year.
Yeah.
But as for this year, no, but you'll learn about... You'll learn a lot about Luna, maybe before we go into bat changing.
Interesting, because she's a really, we keep learning a little bit about her each episode. We learn she has a daughter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There have been some big revelations last week. I think it was a big deal that she was was outed for having a baby.
Yes.
But Sam's absolutely okay with it.
And you're okay working with Sam Trammell, obviously.
I'm okay with working with Sam Trammell, yeah. He's, as you can imagine, just the nicest. He is right now having his wife, Missy, is having a baby!
That's
babies! Yeah, they're having twins, as we speak. Missy's having twins, so much love and support to her as she has... He brings these two beautiful beings into the world. That's what she's doing right now, yeah.
So tell me what it was like being the newbie coming on to the show. Although they have a lot of new characters coming in all the time.
Yeah, they do. They do. It's funny because, I kind of did this dance with the L Word, which is my first series. I came in on the fourth season on an already hit show as a regular and was very, you just have to chalk it up and give respect to the people that have made this amazing show that has changed, so many lives. And everybody there is happy to be there. Every crew member is so good at their job. The writers are brilliant. I just want to sit in the writer's room and just maybe sit outside and be like, what will they think up today?
What am I gonna do next?
Can you imagine? I think about all of the ideas that haven't made it onto the show that they think about.
Yeah.
And I'm just, I want to know all of them. I'm like, what are the thrown away ideas? Even those are probably brilliant.
Well, Sam's not usually lucky in love, so is it kind of bad being his love interest?
So far, so good.
Okay. Well, and you guys could always break up and have your own...
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see what happens.
So your daughter is part shapeshifter, part werewolf. That's an interesting mix. Are we going to learn more about that?
Yeah. I mean, I have a baby, I don't know. We're going to work on this. Baby, where daddy? Where baby daddy?
Yeah. Where's the baby's daddy?
Where's the baby's daddy?
Yeah.
Et cetera.
Are you Team Eric or Team Bill?
Oh, that's so hard.
I know.
Oh, it's so hard. I mean, I'm kind of... I used to be a tried and true Team Bill, but after the last episode of watching Alcide hug Sookie and say, friends, I was like, Team Alcide.
I could go for
Team
that.
Alcide.
I could go for that. And that would be in keeping with your character to be...
Yeah. Even though I've had a little bit of drama in the werewolf department.
Yes. You still got a king.
Yeah.
Shift.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So you are back for next season, definitely.
I say nothing.
You
sorry.
You can't even say where they signed you.
I'm sorry.
Jeez. You people are not.
Don't ask my managers either. They're over there. Don't ask my team. We've all. No, la, 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 secrets. We don't give away the secrets.
Were you a fan of True Blood first? I mean, did you?
No.
Oh, really? Did you watch the shows at all?
No, I saw the pilots.
Okay.
And then it became one of those shows that I knew that I wanted to marathon as soon as I had the time.
Right, right.
Like many shows, I have so many in my list that I know I
What's
I need
the
to
top
see.
Of the list right now?
Well, I have to catch up on Friends shows. But as for things that have been, deep into the seasons, The Wire.
Okay.
I didn't see Prison Break. I need to see all of Prison Break.
Wow.
I know.
Wow.
What else? I need to see all of Eastbound and Down.
Oh, okay.
I need to see, what else do I need to see?
Eclectic
I have so
taste.
I have yeah. I have so many random things that I have to see. But anyway, as it pertains to True Blood, I had seen the first episode, and then as soon as I got cast on the show, I said, well, maybe I should actually know what I'm going to work on.
What are these people about?
Well, they sent me my first script, and I was like, who the hell are all of these people? I don't know who these people
are.
And then I watched it all, and by the time I got to my first table read, I was like, I'm very worried about Lafayette. Is he going to be okay?
I know, poor guy. But you know, in the books, he was killed in the
I know.
Books, so
thank God he's not killed.
He's living on borrowed time right now.
You're a...
Yeah. I love my books. I love my True Blood.
Okay.
Yeah,
I love that.
I told you.
I like that.
As soon as you walked up,
Well, hopefully we'll do you proud.
You know, okay, this is it. I always have to separate True Blood, the books, from True Blood, the show.
Yeah, you know what?
Two separate beasts.
When we did the
love them both.
We did the panel yesterday, and Ellen said there's a sort of mission statement that they go by, and even though they do stray from the books, they really do try to retain the spirit of the books.
Right.
And
they do that.
Yeah, I think they do a good job of that. And, you know, it'd be sad to kill off all those amazing people.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I'm so glad that Lafayette lives. Lafayette lives! Let him live!
Absolutely.
He's too good.
Yeah, he is. That's a great storyline, too. That's the thing that they do so well in that show, is they balance all your storylines.
That is, in itself, just a puzzle that I don't know how they do it.
Yeah.
How do they balance us all out? There's so many of us.
There are. It's crazy.
Well,
you tell me, you're on the show, how do they do it?
I don't know. That's why I want to be in the writer's room, sitting on the walls, going, how do they do this?
I'm pretty addicted.
Amazing.